Hello there. My name is John. Welcome to the game. Hope everything is going well with you. And as we kick off our round, we've got a par four right in front of us. Let's put that first drive in the fairway and take it from there. What do you say? Looking pretty good off the tee. Ah, disappointing. Sorry to lead you astray on that one. We ended up in the rough. Okay with that. And could have a birdie here. Dropping that long putt. Fine work, my friend. Okay, one under for the round. We're teeing it up on the second hole now. This is what our third shot's looking like. Nice little chip in for birdie. That was a fine shot. After that, you'll go down to two under par. And what will happen on the third? Let's find out. Here's your second shot on the third. Oh, count it. That was fantastic work. Pulling it out. Unbelievable. And the tee shot looks like it'll be safe. And we're about a I don't know, 200 yards or so from the pin from here. Putting for eagle here on this one. Woo, good stuff. This is an eagle putt. Yeah, come back. All right, time to finish this one off. That's in there. It's your fourth birdie of the day. And your score this round is currently 4 under par. And this one's clocking in at a par 4. Little play. Here's our second shot on the fifth. Well, you didn't hit this one, but that's okay. Okay, here's our third shot. Oh, there you go, chipping her in. Nicely done. And the headwind is definitely a thing on this hole. This one's heading to the fairway, I think. And here's our second shot on the sixth. Like this one has eyes for the green. Nice work. That was some good golf. Good job in there with the birdie. And after that one, you're at 6 under. We are on the seventh hole. Let's see what we can do. My goodness, you got a hold of that one. Must be feeling lucky. Taking driver off the turf. Okay, third shot. Well judged on that one. This one's just 3 feet. Okay, let's head to the next. And Right now, you're 7-under for the day. Wind is blowing left to right. Heading for the green. Oh, I said sand, right? I said I thought this was going into the sand. Yeah, I thought so. Nicely played out of that bunker. This one is safe par. Could be a good one. Whoa, ball, whoa. All right, nothing to worry about. Just a bogey putt, that's all. Let's see how this all adds up. And after that, when you're at 6-under, let's see how this goes. Par 5 hole. That's not what you wanted, I guess. Good shot. This shot is clocking in at 195 yards away. Heading for the green. Nice stroke, we're on the green. 8-under par if you can drop this. Ooh, close. Lining up for a 9-foot putt here. In there for a 3-putt par.
Okay, so that will keep you at 6-under for the round.
Looks like this one will be safe in the fairway. Okay, setting up here about 140 to the pin. Looks like this one's heading for the green. Yep, that's out of the top shelf. Good work. This one for the birdie. Man, you're making this fun to watch. That's your 8th birdie of the round. Let's see what we can do here on the 11th. This one's looking good.
Oh,
safely on the green. This one's about 21 feet to the cup. Get there. That was nice. Back-to-back birdies. And after that one, you're sitting at 8 under. Here's a par 5. You absolutely demolished that drive. And this one's about 190 or so to the pin. Well, look at you putting for eagle now. That's fine work. Fine work indeed. This one for eagle. Oh, it's getting there.
Ooh.
Ooh. Oh, I feel for you. That eagle would have been sensational. And your score is currently 9 under par. We've got a par 3 here. Hope we can get it close. Well done. And this one is from 23 feet. Oh, it could be. I went right by. Okay, let's see what the next hole has for us.
And that'll keep you at 9 under for the round.
That wind's blowing right into our face on this one. This tee shot should play.
Quite the elevated green here. You might want to check your club selection.
Shot's coming in nicely. Well done. That's another green in regulation. Okay, we're moving. We're moving to the next. Let's see what happens here on the 15th. Don't know what that was. Just a little off on that approach. This one's your third. This one's 6 feet away. Looking good. Nice putt. That's in there for bogey. And you're sitting right there at 9 under par after that hole. And getting ready to tee off here on the 16th hole. Yikes. Setting up here in the first cut of rough.
Ready.
This one's heading for the green.
Well, I can't get them all right. I am, after all, only human.
This is a very, very long putt, but I have confidence in you.
Ooh.
Bit long on that one. And this will be your par putt here. Well, it's heading towards the hole. Good putt.
Sitting at 9 under for the round.
Got a headwind to deal with on this hole. This could be good. And this is our second shot here on the 17th.
For the birdie. Nice little chip in there. Don't get too cocky with that, though.
Looks like this one's in the fairway. Second shot on the 18th. Go to 11 under with this putt. Putt appears to be online. Ooh, almost drained that one for the birdie. Okay, you dropped the putt and we're done here.
Yeah, cool.
Under at the end of your round. Well done.
Well, on behalf of myself and the team here at HB Studios, thank you very much for the wrap. We'll see you next time.